Hoffman is here with some from Home Depot with some great gift ideas. Everything from stocking stuffers to the big gifts to put under the tree.
Yes, it is. It's that time of season to buy your little toys, trinkets for the man and the woman.
You are loaded up.
Yes.
Where do you want to start?
We can start from here.
Okay, well, let's go over here.
The newest thing out now is these wire ties that are reusable. They're very flexible. They do extension cords.
These are great.
Christmas lights, toys, bags of toys in the garage where you can hang them up in the...
good fun, and they untwist easily, they twist
yes,
easily,
very
wrap everything
reusable.
Up, keep it organized. Great stocking stuffer idea. Of course, you have a nice tool kit here.
Yep.
We're talking power tools, too.
Yes, 18 volts.
Yeah. No blade. He says I can't hurt anyone.
She's safe. We have this kit under $20. It's 101 pieces for the new homeowner or the children that are away at school. Sometimes they'll need a screwdriver, a little hammer. It's a great kit for them for under $20.
Save you from driving up to college to help them out. Okay,
correct.
Wet dry vac?
Wet and dry vac, very useful.
Small one.
3.5 gallons. Mm-hmm. It'll hold at least 3.5 gallons of water if you have a spill in your basement or
great.
Wherever. And, of course, it does cars and everything else in the neighborhood.
Yeah.
Down here we have paint sprayers and handy drills.
Nice. Look at that. So how long will it hold a charge?
It'll hold a charge for a good hour. It depends on the use and how much of a use you're using it for. So,
all right, sounds good. And this is a paint sprayer?
Paint sprayer. Very nice for outdoor uses, to stain decks, your fences, and also you can use it for inside painting your walls. Or outdoor furniture sometimes.
You have everything in every shape and size. We have more drills over here.
Yes, this is a like a pro pack from Ryobi. It's a six piece. It's all 18 volt. Very useful, from drills to sawzalls.
What is this?
To circular saw. This is a sawzall where a blade protrudes. Of course, we're not going to put a blade in for you today.
He doesn't trust me. That's okay.
It's over $100, and also the Bosch. Pro pack, hand drill, and the impact wrench.
Okay, so everything for men and women alike. Everyone likes tools. These are, you can find them all at Home Depot.
All at Home Depot. Mm-hmm. If it's not at the stores, you can also go online at homedepot.com.
All right, Sam, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you very
Good
much.
Good fun here. The time right now is 6:26.